Strengthen your warriors here. First, select the warriors you'd like to take into the bazaar.
I guess Link?
At the Badge Bazaar, you can craft special badges for your warriors to grant them unique enhancements.
I guess Badge Market?
Creating badges for your warriors at the Badge Market will help improve their battle abilities. The bonuses granted by a badge apply only to the warrior for whom it was created. Creating badges requires both rubies and specific materials, but the benefits they add to the warriors can immensely help be helpful in battle. All badges are divided into the attack, defense, and assist categories. Go ahead and select the defend category first. The glowing spaces indicate badges that can be crafted. Go ahead and make a badge with the materials and rupees you've collected.
Okay, this will create empty bottle 1. Okay, that's cool. You've made an empty bottle.
With the empty bottle 1 badge, warriors will be able to use potions during battle. There are other shops that can improve your warriors as well, so be sure to check them out. So guys, welcome back to Let's Play Hyrule Warriors. So in the last episode, we started off and we saw Link without his tunic on or anything resembling his tunic. And it was pretty freaking awesome, I have to say. So in this episode, we're learning how to use the system a bit more, and then going to be going to Chapter 2, I guess? I don't really know what to call it. Lasalfo Scale, Hornet Larvae. Slightly increases the healing effects from hearts picked up in battle.
Okay, sure, why not? Okay. I cannot make that. I don't even have some of the things for that. I don't have the thing for that. I do not have enough Lasalfo Scales. Okay, that's interesting. So I'm gonna have to look into getting a lot of Lasalfo's scales then. Let's kill all the Lasalfo's. Do we have any things for Impa? We have the empty bottle, of course. We don't have most of the things for her. Alright, so Link kills a lot of Lasalfo's. We do not have anything for his Kokiri sword thing, or for Aurora's Wind. Do not have that for her. We do not have the item for that either. So we can't really do much in here right now. Apothecary, create and use mysterious... I'll show this off another time. For now, I'd rather get into the next chapter. Select scenario. Both of these can be done by either person. Both of these heart container and heart pieces can be found by Link. This one can be found by both Impa and Link. Playable characters... Impa is recommended, I guess? I guess she's recommended here. So I guess I'll play as Impa this time. After choosing warrior, you will need to choose which weapon to wield, assuming you have found additional weapons. Attack strength. The higher the value, the more damage you deal to enemies. The value is decided based on basic attack weapon strength and the weapon's star rating. Skills attached to weapons give them various added effects. If a skill is sealed, you must defeat a certain number of foes to unlock it. Equipping the right element for the right enemy or battle can make all the difference. Okay. So Impa is good in this battle. She's a wind-based guy, while Link is a light-based, I guess? So let's just go in with Impa and see how we do here. We can also get a heart container with Impa, so that's cool.
After an arduous battle... Link and his comrades slew King Dodongo, but the beast was only ever intended as a distraction. The army of monsters had taken Hyrule Castle. Worse, after the dust had settled, Princess Zelda was nowhere to be found. Impa and Link searched the battlefield for any sign of her, but to no avail. Although the battle had been lost, Impa foresaw Link's importance to the coming war. She bestowed upon him a green tunic, the sign of the legendary hero. Link did not believe himself worthy of the honor, but he was determined to help Impa and her remaining soldiers locate Zelda. Weeks passed. Impa heard a rumor that a handful of soldiers were holding out against the monsters in Farron Woods. The leader of this resistance was supposedly a young woman. Impa dared to hope that this unknown woman was Zelda. Link and Impa decided to make their way to the forest by way of the Elden Caves, a path with its own dangers.
What? Is that how that works? Okay, so this is pretty much as detailed a map as the last one. Current status... Impa and Link escape. Link flees. Alright. Link doesn't flee, he's a hero. He has courage and whatnot. So, proper thing, yeah. Lava in Elden Caves, I don't remember that, but alright. If you're carrying more than one usable item, you can switch between them by pressing left and right on the Boha or using the touchscreen on the Wii U gamepad. Alright. Hyrulean forces are advancing through the caves. Okay. Okay, she controls fairly different than Link. She has a rushing move with the Y1, and B kind of just does a combo where you flap in the air and hit them downwards. The exit's over there, but we have to go all the way through the north to get it. Okay. The Hyrulean soldiers went ahead without us, Impa, we have to catch up. No, they didn't, they're all around us. Okay. Why would they be stupid enough to go on without us? We're the general or whatever. Rendezvous with Highland Captain. Outposts continue to spawn soldiers for the side that controls them. Defeating an outpost captain captures that outpost for your forces. However, an allied captain at an outpost defeated, enemy forces will claim the outpost instead. Okay, so I need to hurry up. I'm just trying to defeat this Poe. Come on, die, Poe! Come on. Dead. Oh, Impa, what the... Oh, you're a water user. That makes sense. Oh, that was awesome. Okay, should probably hurry up. I'm actually wasting time. Oh wait, I'm going out the wrong one. I need to be heading out over here. Killing a Stealthless in the process so I can get his material, because I know that's what Impa needs for her upgrades. It's just obvious. Wait, what? Oh, I went the wrong way. I actually need to head up. Great, I'm stupid. Thanks, kid, you really saved our hide. Well, Link's showing me up. Whatever, I guess he gets to do some stuff. Here we are, Impa's right behind us, so don't worry. Whatever, sure, I don't care. What I do care about is getting back to where I was before. Oh, another outpost captain, so if I kill him, then we have better control of the battlefield. Also, I get the thing for the Stalfus. Oh, allied troops have defeated the big Poe. Good job, allied troops. Seriously, I'm loving the fact that they're actually capable of doing things without me. It's nice having a capable army for once, instead of them just being lame and dying at the first sight of anything. But yeah, if you head up here, you can come down here. Reinforcements here. Oh, thank goodness. Highland Captain's morale has improved. The lava's stopping our progress, we need to find a way past it. We can either blow up that rock right there, or we can find a way around. See, Link thinks the same way. What do you mean dark forces have appeared? South Square. Fine. Fine, I'm heading south then. And you are all the dead. Okay, Goron Captain is here near the entry square. I should try to take over the map as I go through it. Bomb Chew? Oh, wait. Wait. Okay, I need to go to the south anyway. We're going after our Bomb Chew, so let's kill them all. Thanks for being of the dead. Seriously. I'm trying to sprint over here. Oh man, that's a crowd clear. Okay, why isn't the Bomb Chew moving? Thank you, finally resumed advancing. And she leveled up. That's good, I think. And all these guys are of the dead. Come on, another material. I need to get back up there. Because I need to kill you. Gather the material quick. Okay, the gate needs to be open, so I just need to kill some guys. Not a problem. Alright, let's just run up here and kill the guys. Come on, you should be dead. There we go. Oh my gosh, that feels good. Oh, yeah. Come on, Keep Boss. I know you can do this. Get over here. Boom! Dead. Oh, that's a good feeling. SP is full. I didn't actually mean to use that. Finger slips. Oops. Oh, well. I have to get used to her playing style. Because Link uses the A button more often than she does, she uses the Y button more often for her combos. And for some reason that just deletes all the lava. Okay. Whatever. It's not hot. It doesn't matter. Hey, Impa, let's keep going. Just keep going, just keep going, just keep going, going, going. Alright, boss battle, right? Nah, it's just a big Poe. We're surrounded, that's it. Sheik? Oh. Not as cool as Zelda. Zelda would be here. She would be really helpful. Too bad Zelda's not here. The princess isn't dead. You'll reunite with her at some point during your journey, but not quite yet. You can call me Sheik. It's a name that comes from the Sheikah tribe. They were servants of the Hyrule royal family. Yeah, Impa's one of them. The Sheikah tribe? That's impossible. We can talk more once we get out of this cave. For now, let me join you. Alright, Sheikah. Sheikah? Sheik. Sheik. Yeah. Summon more monsters. So I could head south and fight them. I'm just not going to. Dark forces are pursuing, be careful. They could kick the crap out of them, are you kidding me? We're the heroes. I know that's gonna come back to bite me for me saying that, and for me acting like that, because honestly, that's how I play games. I'm the hero, I'm not gonna back down. But honestly, when I can do that, it's just too freaking cool. Boom! I love doing that, though. I didn't mean to hit X there. Oh, well. It's fine. Oh. Don't let them fight. I need to focus on killing those Zelfos anyway. Gotcha. Boss has appeared, and he's not a tough enemy to beat. To be fair, I am doing this on normal, so this probably isn't even that bad. But he's of the dead. That's an amazing skill. Oh. And I get a treasure chest, which I've seen one of these before during the previous thing. No. You got a sealed weapon. It might be a completely new weapon, but you'll have to check it out later. Alright, so I guess that's what you use part of the bizarre thing for. Oh, I'm heading south, I think. If I can. Why didn't it open up the door? Tunnel interior, I don't care that much. I care about getting down here in time. Come on, there has to be a gold sculpture here somewhere. And you're all dead. Besides that Big Poe. The Big Poe is a haughty one. I just killed them all. That feels good. Come on, where can that be? Bombs power up? Oh, I have to get by it again. Bombs powered up. SP up by one. And material upgrade, acquired, whatever. Seriously, where are you? Gold Skulltaw. Oh, that's powerful. Gotcha! Defeated Gold Skoto, you collect an illustration piece. Oh my gosh, that feels good. Alright, I need to head north now. I know I'm not talking, sorry. I was just focusing for a moment. Alright, I'm gonna head up this way. I'm gonna kill this square again. I'm enjoying this game. I'm gonna kick the crap out of these guys. This minor camp doesn't even deserve my X button. Okay, let's head in the square, kill the guy here, and then we can head back north and defend that place. And by I think there's something suspicious down in the caves? Suspicious. Then it's deeper in the tunnel, cave spirit of the caves. I'm trying to figure out the right combo to totally own everyone with that water attack. And I just wiped them out. I just obliterated a Big Poe and a Skeletor. I'm just gonna call the Skellington Skeletors from now on. I don't even care. What are their names, though? Stalfos, that's the word I'm looking for. All the same, to me, there'll always be Skeletor. Find and defeat the spirit of the caves. Oh yes, I got the water combo going. Level up. Gotcha. And I did the finisher. That's a proper finisher right there. So I could have waited a bit longer with Link to do a lot of those things I was doing before, because it does give you ample time. You're in no fear of losing right away. These are the early games I should have, early levels, I should have expected that. Since I'm pretty sure we... Well, just a minute, I'm just gonna kill this guy right... Oh, come on. I need to kill the Skeletor. Why are there so many of them? Why aren't you guys doing a better job at killing them? Well, I guess they are undead, so I can't really complain that much. But all the same, you guys should do better at that. I should have just wiped them all out with my X attack. Oh well. Head down here. Even got a new material, and it didn't even disappear. That's nice. Okay, but I can head, come on, how do you... Oh, okay. Down here. I need to find the spirit of the caves. So I guess that's up here? I guess? I don't know. Crystal cave is open. Oh. Oh, you want to just do that? Wazolfo is advancing towards the tunnel square. Oh, no you're not. Have your army come over here. I dare you. Oh, you're all dead! I love that attack. Oh, you didn't die. Defeated you. Protect yourself. Prepare yourself. That's the thing. Never mind. Prepare yourself. To be absolutely wrecked by Impa. Oh my gosh, that was awesome. Oh, that's a good feeling. Alright, well, I think I'm just going to do this the fast way and activate my spirit ability. Oh my gosh. Oh, that's cool. Captured the crystal cave. I even get an item for it. Just a lot of money. Not that I'm complaining about the money, because the money seems to be pretty freaking awesome. Find and defeat the spirit of the cave. Still a mission. So I just need to head down here, and I almost have enough for another X attack. You're all dead. I love doing that. It just feels so good. We have a chance to be... Okay, we have to defeat that monster, only chance of surviving. Wait, I already did that. The game's lagging behind because I did it so quickly. I know I'm awesome and all, but come on. I kind of wish comboing dead guys actually demoralize the opponents around you. That'd be pretty cool in my opinion. Just having them a juggle combo. Hey, a ninja person will be out in no time. Just come with us. On my way. Come on. More stones. We need that bomb shoot we saw earlier. Health up. Material acquired.
Ready for some Goron assistance?
Yes, we are, Gorons. Please help us. Bombed you right away. Right here. Whatever, you know what I meant. Two big stones. One bomb juice power won't be enough. So we need two of them? Okay, so I just need to go down there and kill all the guys. Not a problem. Oh, found the bomb chip. That was easy. Oh, that was awesome. Come on, just wait. Come on, boss, where are you? Keep boss. A few more of them will do it. Alright, perfect. Magic is now full instantly. I'm actually not ready to go yet. I actually want to head down here and do this. That's all, foes. Die! I even got a dark ring. Oh, no. Oh, okay, it's just some weird giant Poe. A Twisted Wizard Wizro. A Wizro? Wait, where was the Wizro? Okay. And you just get hit by my X button. Sorry! I know it's not exactly what you wanted to hear, Wizro, but... Ooh, you got by that attack! I'm so sorry, I did not mean- yes, I did. Sorry, Wizro. Didn't mean... Oh, yes, I did. I'm not gonna lie about it. Come on. Deaded? Please? No, not yet. Gotcha. Defeated Wizro now. Oh, Venom of the Dead. And now I just need to totally wreck these guys a bunch. Yeah, that's a good feeling. Sucking them all in with that water vortex. Yep, that water vortex right there. And one bomb shoot down. Amazing success on the first try. Not that we had any extra tries at this. Wait, was that Sheik's attack? The water cyclone? Because if so, that was freaking awesome. Well, even if it wasn't. Kill all of you guys. And the second one is already there. Yeah, that was not difficult. Time to go full form. No reason not to, since we already defeated bosses. Link's reached the cage's exit. Empire, you alright? We'll be waiting at the exit. Alright, Sheik's reaching there as well. And now I'm here. Made it through the caves. So guys, I think that's it. Great, now we can head into the Feral Woods and find this woman we've been hearing about. I hope she's Princess Zelda. Yeah, it'd be weird if Princess Zelda was actually not her. Look, Link, Impa, well done. If we combine our efforts, Hyrule may survive. Yeah, random man. You're totally... Thank you. Thank you, you're very helpful. Random man who I don't know at all? Yeah. That was necessary. Besides looking awesome. No, but seriously, that did look freaking awesome. Almost 6,000 extra. Weapon obtained, Fire Rod, a magical rod that summons fire. It attacks over a wide area, so it's perfect for heat, for bringing the heat on a large group of enemies. Link got the Fire Rod. Giant's Knife, Stars Plus. Knight Sword doesn't have anything. I'm confused. Why does it show that twice? Wizro's Robe, Silver, sweet. 4 Big Poe Necklaces. 6 Lizalfo scales, and 38 monster teeth. By collecting the pieces and completing illustrations, you can get your hands on certain rewards. To earn new illustration pieces, defeat Gold Skull to us. There are 5 illustrations in total. You can check how many pieces you've gathered for each illustration by going to the Gallery's View illustration section. Alright? So we got the top right. You can now battle a Sheik. Weapon obtained, Goddess's Harp, a harp that commands magical melodies. It can be imbued with an elemental affinity using combo attacks. Use the strong attack button to tap into elemental powers and cause various effects. Alright guys, with that, I think that's enough for this time. So next time on Let's Play Paper Oh gosh, I already did it. come on. You can do this. Alright guys, next time on Let's Play Hyrule Warriors, we're going to be moving on into this further into the prologue, apparently. I didn't even realize this was still the prologue. And now that we're going into Farron Woods, we're going to be hoping we find Zelda. So guys, see you next time.
I really just want to kill this guy. I'm sorry. I know I'm ignoring the story a little bit right now, but I'm just, like, really aching to kill this guy, like, murder his face used to being with Link. I hope that I, you know, learn how to use this better, or else I probably won't use this much in the future.